Lively, Conor McLennan teeing up his captain, Shinny. An early sighter for the central midfielder. Involved in Scotland's matches against San Marino and Kazakhstan. Driving this one high into the Merkham stand. This could be a wee bit awkward for Aldred and Gillespie as the goalkeeper takes the safe option. Kenneth's trying to rouse his troops. This is Max Lowe, one of his options in the box. Oh, that's awkward! He's gone all the way in! Well, I'm not entirely sure Max Lowe was trying to find the top corner there, but Aberdeen won't care as the left back on loan from Derby County scores for the third time this season and catches out Mark Gillespie. Was it a cross? Was it a shot? Who knows?